Well, believe me, how many kids do you have?
Two.
And the oldest is?
Nine.
Well, believe me, when they get 16, they believe they're grown up. Trust me, that's not a bad answer. All right, give a big hand as she gets out of that tank. We might get a little slower. Kathy, we asked your daughter this question. This is a great one, and I think you're going in the water. You see, let me see. Let's have a look right there. Did you say she was, you said she was grumpy?
Sleepy.
Sleepy. You said?
Grumpy.
Well, maybe if you weren't so asleep, you'd know you were grumpy. All right, so. Okay, Jesse, it's a chance to pick up some valuable points. We asked your daughter which best describes you in the morning. Which of these seven do worse? Happy? Ooh, I can throw you in there. Sleepy? Oh! That means take a bow! Whoa, that means you got. Right, now look at this. Come on, Eric. You better pull that top down. I want us to get a little instant replay so both families can see some great action. Two answers correct on both teams. The Wombles still leading with 200, but the Bears right behind them with 140. Watch this. Take a look at this. I want some replay. This is what happens when you don't know your child. And this is a bedtime. You see, Papa said 8 o'clock when you go to bed, right?
Applesauce Relay.